guys, today is your time for your guide to vitamin D, and mostly we're going to be talking about seafood, because seafood, fish specifically, is the richest source of vitamin D, if you didn't know that. Number one, guys, salmon. 100 grams or 3.5 ounces of salmon will give you, on average, somewhere between 100 to 165% of your daily vitamin D requirement, and also quality of fish matters. So the most vitamin D, the most nutrition you are getting from wild kind. Number two, guys, really, really high in vitamin D, herring. Looks something like this when it's fresh and wild, and that's important. So you're gonna get 100 to 300% of your daily need for vitamin D from 100 grams of herring. Of course, the quality matters, and where that fish comes from also matters a lot. Number three, sardines. When it comes to vitamin D, guys, you're gonna get somewhere between 50 to 80% on average per 100 grams of vitamin D from your sardines that usually come in some sort of cans or jars. But if you find them fresh in Italy or Spain usually, or Turkey, you're in luck. So eat as much as you can. And guys, our favorite cod liver. This is like the champion for vitamin D. That's why I'm eating it every day. You're gonna get vitamin A, vitamin D, omega-3s, and B12, and a lot of other goodness. So for just 100 grams, you're gonna get more than 600% of your daily need for vitamin D. That's when I say nutrient-dense. Just a little bit of this will give you a lot of nutrients, so really worth your investment. Well, that's it, guys, your guide for vitamin D. Stay tuned tomorrow for vitamin E and vitamin K too. And I'm gonna pick up some more cod liver and more seafood. You know, as I think about it, I think people who eat the most fish, people that I know, are the smartest. So eat your fish, feed your kids and family and loved ones fish, and get all smarter, healthier, and happier.